Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
Hello, welcome back. I woke up at 3 in the morning. In 3 in the morning, I went back to sleep like at 5 or 6, I don't remember. I think it was 5. My nails are flawless. So I woke up like, yeah, 5 or 6. I don't remember. And then woke up back at 10. So it's like complicated. I didn't go to school yesterday because, well, I didn't go to school today because I was off. Sheesh. But today is Thanksgiving. I just woke up. Don't know what time it is, but I really want poly gel nails. My mom said she's getting it after Christmas, so that's like in a couple, that's like in January. So I'm like, and the kits are so damn expensive, like they're like $200. So I'm just gonna have to stick to regular nail polish, because I want long nails, like grown-ups have, but I can't get acrylic, so I was gonna get poly gel, except my mom said, she's gonna get the poly gel kit in a couple in January. So I'm like, then I'm just gonna stick to nail polish. I just don't like nail polish. It comes off too easily. And then I hate gel because gel never comes off. Musically will be on the top somewhere if you don't know. Bottom top. Follow me on TikTok. I have to do something very disgusting, so I don't think you want to hear me. I'm going to move the microphone. You didn't even hear it. It was just a fart. It was a silent one, though. I feel like a pig saying that. Make sure I don't have pants on. I actually don't have shorts on. But anyway, it's very long. It's like a dress. Well, it is a dress. Except pajama form. I really don't know how I want to sleep with long sleeves, but when I woke up, I was sweating. That's why I woke up like at 3 in the morning, because I was sweating, and I just lazy to come all the way there, to all the way here, to all the way there, to get my stuff, because I'm very lazy. I'm surprised I even came to go over here. I forgot what I was going to do. Oh, I painted my rooms, I painted my nails at my room, and then the thing that you take it off with spilled, so now it smells like that, and it smells good because I like the smell of that. So I'm happy, except it's wearing on, so that's not a good thing. I just stepped on some of it, so if I wasn't recording, I probably would smell my toes, but I won't today. Okay, let me put my light on because it is very dark. This is probably even worse because it's yellow. But, oh, I kind of rather turn the light off. I'm just going to have to turn the light off. So, I'm a mess. I was not prepared for this. Excuse me. Okay. First thing I have, because I didn't even pick my outfit for Thanksgiving, is this. All the clothes are freaking inside out. Great, because I tried all of them yesterday. Most of them. Gosh, I really don't have time for this. If you're on patient, I'll probably have a picture of the screen somewhere. I'm not promised you though. So, this is it. It is cute and it's longer than what it should be. So it kind of goes up to here. No, like this is, I don't know. Yeah, this is my stomach right here. This is how long they have extra. So this is my stomach, where I'm putting my hands at, and this is how extra it is. So, it is pretty big. I'm not an 8, I'm a 9 to a 10. So I should have got an 8. Because I guess these are big size, whatever. I kind of like it oversized anyway. So, is it a good thing or a bad thing? Is it a good thing that it's oversized for me? Because I like oversized. First things Then the second thing, they're all from Zara, and if there's some somewhere else, I will tell you. But for now, they're all going to be from Zara. Is this, I don't know how to read this, so this is it. It's just a plain thing with some words that are red, and I don't know what it says. And it's like a hoodie, and it has a top on it. I don't know. I'm not trying to be a pig, but this is just disgusting. Okay, so the next thing is this. It's inside out, of course. So I have a picture somewhere. I have itch on my back. Why do I have to do all the work? This wasn't even me. I swear. So, how am I gonna cut this part off? So this is how it's looking so far. It's supposed to be a hoodie. This is all I got out. I'm wasting battery. This is how it looks. It looks cuter. It's a dress because it goes all the way to my ankles and then it has a hood. So it's a hoodie dress. I'm very hot in this crap, so I'm about to take it off. After that whole entire seizure, trying to give it back on, I'm scared if you're going to see my panties, so that's going all the way over here. But after the whole entire thing taking it off, I'm trying to bring it back to life, I have to take it off. I really don't feel like showing the other things because I'm very lazy. So I probably aren't, but I can show you too many shirts. Two more shirts, and that's really all that's cute. And then I have my, and then I have two hats. I'll show you one, and then a picture of one. Because my other hat is downstairs because I used it for school. And I don't feel like going back downstairs to get the hat. So I'll probably just have a picture right here. I'll probably be using that hat for, can I talk right? I probably will use the hat for Thanksgiving, so you're going to see it anyway. Because that's a cute hat. So the next one is this one. It's really probably the least cutest. It's cute. It's like, I use it for a Hello Kitty party if I ever have one again. Or if somebody has one. You never know. I'm very hungry because I went upstairs instead of finishing my pancake and my mom probably threw it out already. So. This is a Minnie and Daisy duck. It's like a comic book. All this is from Zara. Ouch. And then here's one hat and the other hat will be on the screen. I'm going to show them this hat. It's real cute. It's a little pom-pom. It actually kind of matches my nail, so I probably use this hat instead of the other one, even though the other one is freaking cute. I'm still making decisions, you know, and then the other one will be somewhere on the screen. I'm just going to wait until it disappears. Oh, I think it disappeared. Ouch, damn it. This is why I don't do retarded things. I hurt my freaking thing. Oh, you dumb bad. It's right here. I'm about to turn my heater on. And turn my fan back on. That's why I'm hot. So I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I really like choose outfits. I wanna wear one of the Mickey ones. And my mom and it's one more thing I'm trying to find. I think there's a couple more shirts. Here's the other shirt. Are you damn serious? She wants to wear this shirt, and then put the red hat on, and then with some jeans. Then with some jeans that my grandma got. Here is it. I'm not going to take it all out. So she wanted to put this, and then she had like a red hat, so she was going to put my hat on, and then put some jeans over there, and then put like a real heavy jacket that I have over there to show you. It's not my favorite. This is actually, this jacket was the last time I went to a Zara shopping trip. I go to Zara a lot. Well, I don't. My grandma shops for me there a lot. Don't know why. My last shopping trip to Zara was this. These are Balenciaga's fake ones. They aren't fake. They just look like them. If you want a Balenciaga's but don't have the money for $700, just go to Zara.com. And their shoes that look exactly like them except for $30. And they're just black and look exactly like them with no bow or nothing. You could kind of tell them they're fake. Over real Balenciaga, so I got these. Yeah, they look like them, but to be honest, they're not really trying to copy them because they don't even have a style like this. And these are actually cuter. I'll show them on the screen somewhere if I have time, because I'm very lazy. I don't feel like editing a lot, so I'm just making myself edit more, and that's just Well, I'll see you back. Bye. Bye. I got dressed, record again when I'm finally there, because I'm not there yet. So, there's just like a little update. It's actually my uncle's dog, Kobe, so.
Give me him! shirt when I'm...
I need to go pee.
Wait.
So we need to go pee.
I don't care. Wait a second. He doesn't bark. He's sicky. He threw up. Yes, the dog threw up. I never knew that till today. He threw up in the car ride. I need a baby. I treat my dog like a baby. It's sick.
Close the door and do me a favor. Close that door and do me a favor. Thanks. Get your hand away from him. You see, he don't want you.
He loves me. He loves me.
No, he don't.
He loves him.
Protector.